Hello children, how are you? In this, I am teaching you how to make a layout for a composition with three grounds, that is foreground, midground and the background. Now in the next page, as you see, I am dividing the page in three grounds. One, two, three, the foreground, the midground and the background. Now I am adding trees, grass, leaves to it to make it look a place. In this you can add your deer, your beetle, your ant and your birds in the picture.